Big waves pounding California's coastline tonight. This is what it looked like on the Monterey Peninsula today. Asilomar and Marina State beaches both had waves reportedly to be at least 25 feet high. We have live team coverage on the high surf on both sides of the bay. We're going to start things off with Action News reporter Tom Miller live in Pacific Grove tonight.
Well, Aaron, the waves have tapered off a bit since earlier this morning. That's when one surf report projected them to form up as high as 30 feet here. It sent people and their cameras flocking to the coastline, hoping to get that perfect picture of this natural wonder. Barreling toward the coastline and rolling over anything in their path like a stampede of wild horses. These waves have caught the eyes of tourists and surfers alike.
I'm hoping for some of those waves to crash over all those big rocks and just get the spray and just capture the perfect one.
Jordan Foreman got that shot as a ferocious wave went head to head with the rock in its way.
And then here's the best one. I told you it had the mist going over it and everything. Looks like a little ghost rock. It's pretty cool.
That exact same moment of impact was captured by our cameras. A breathtaking moment on an exceptional day of surf. Reports suggested that waves could get as high as 20 feet at Lover's Point. It didn't appear that big, but what is here kept lots of surfers away.
Why do you think it's not so crowded today?
Because it's big. Yeah. People are scared.
A handful of surfers are braving it, but most people are keeping to the coastline.
Well, it's fabulous. I drove by here 2 days ago, and of course it was completely different.
Many choose to remember these moments with photos, but not all. This woman is choosing to paint it.
I love to paint outside, but here it's not just the view, it's the sound of the ocean.
The sounds and sights of this majestic scene won't last forever. By the end of the weekend, these kind of waves will be long gone. And one thing to keep in mind when the waves do get this big is safety. We saw people walking out on these rocks and out toward the point behind me, and that's just a bad idea. All it takes is one rogue wave, and you can become part of the ocean. Aaron?
And it's true, and it usually happens at least once a year. So please stay away from the rocks. Let's make this year the exception. Thank you, Tom.